Welcome to the Ira A. Fulton Schools of Engineering at Arizona State University. Our college houses the undergraduate and graduate degree programs for engineering, computer science, and a majority of the technology programs that are offered at ASU. This presentation will explore the Bachelor's of Science in Human Systems Engineering program. ASU has five campuses that span the Phoenix metro area, and the Fulton Schools of Engineering are located on two of those, the Tempe campus and the Polytechnic campus. This specific program is located at the Polytechnic campus, but all our campuses are open to all students regardless of where their program is located. We offer a free inter-campus shuttle for our students so they can explore courses, student organizations, activities, and resources at any campus. The Fulton Schools of Engineering is our overarching engineering college for ASU. Underneath that umbrella, we have six different schools of engineering. The first five you see are located on the Tempe campus, and then the last one you'll see is located at the Poly campus in Mesa. Within the Fulton schools, we offer 25 undergraduate degree programs and 46 graduate programs. As you can see, that's between both campuses and online. Here at ASU, our housing is set up so that students live in their learning communities. And what that means is, as an engineering student, you'll live with other engineers. If your program's at the Polytechnic campus, then the majority of our freshmen live in Century Hall. If your program is at our Tempe campus, then those incoming freshmen, majority of those live in Tooker House. We see a lot of benefits to not only living on campus, but also living within that learning community. You're being able to build a lot of relationships outside the classroom, and being able to really create a strong support system. Students living with other students that are in their majors understand the course load, the homework load, and really almost have a built-in study buddy. Now, if you are a part of Barrett, the Honors College, those students have their own residential communities at both the Tempe campus and at the Polytechnic campus. Human systems engineering is really like the marriage between psychology and engineering to design systems consistent with human capabilities and even limitations in all forms of industry, from aerospace to product design. What that really means is that the students are learning how to make technology that works for all of us. The students are becoming experts in human performance. Within our human systems engineering program, there is an option for our students to select a focus area of user experience. The definition of user experience refers to a person's emotions and attitudes about using a particular product, system, or service. The user experience focus area allows our students to focus on the customer's needs. It allows them to identify criteria for successful products and services, prototype those products and services, and refine them through usability testing and other user-centered methods. There is also an increased need for professionals with this type of experience, making this one of the top emerging career paths for graduates to pursue. Here is a list of some example career paths that students graduating in this field of study go on to pursue.
Hello, I am Felix Armando. I am currently a first-year student studying Human Systems Engineering at the Polytechnic campus. I am from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, and I chose to study at ASU specifically for my major because I have a huge passion of psychology and engineering. I always liked learning about, you know, what makes a person, and then I always love playing with Legos. Even to this day, I still play with Legos all the time, and finding the program that combined them two seamlessly is exactly what I was looking for, and ASU offers that perfectly and is exactly what I wanted to study. So I'm involved in a couple programs and clubs at ASU. I am a part of Fulton Ambassadors, which is a touring group for Fulton. We show off labs to students and talk about, you know, what the programs are and answer their questions and get the in-person experience. And then I'm also a part of Barrett, the Honors College, and I'm involved with the same kind of touring group for them, known as Honors Devils. I am also involved with the T.W. Lewis Center, which is for personal development, and then I am part of my major-specific organization, but really it's open to anybody interested in it, which is the Human Factor and Ergonomic Society. And that is a national organization, and they offer a chapter, student chapter at ASU. And all these organizations really help me prepare for what I want to do in the future, because I would like to be a consultant for human factor engineering. And these clubs are all about meeting new people and answering questions about what they're looking for and really getting to know them. And so these organizations help me hopefully achieve that one day I will have my own consulting firm for this. And finally, some common questions I'm asked are, what is the life like at Poly? And the Poly life is exactly what I was looking for, because it's a smaller campus, but you have all the resources of the largest university in the United States, which is just, it's insane how many resources there are. I don't even take advantage of all of them because there's just too many. But the life at Poly is a little bit smaller, but it's what I was looking for. Another question would be, how is the homework? And luckily for me, my schedule was very major specific. So my homework isn't really as much of homework for me. It's about really projects, and it's about making friends and getting to know other people. So my homework is a mixture of project-based and writing assignments. So usually it's about an hour or two a night, sometimes more, sometimes less. But it's really what I enjoy doing. So it doesn't really feel like homework to me at that point. And then another question is, what is your schedule like? So I got very lucky with my schedule, and I have classes usually in the afternoon and late morning. Early morning classes are not really a part of my schedule, and I actually have off class Friday. And I know a lot of students that have that same kind of schedule where classes do not run on Friday, which is awesome. That means I have a 3-day weekend the entire semester, which I really enjoy. So I hope I was able to give a little bit of insight about what the Polytechnic campus is like and what my major is like. Thank you.
If you would like to learn more about our programs offered through the Fulton Schools of Engineering, please go to the site listed for more information. There are also two email addresses provided. The first email will connect you with our recruitment team, and the second is a way for you to connect with the advisors in these programs. Thank you for your time, and we look forward to having you become a part of our Sun Devil community.